The big moment.
Oh, maybe.
Cannon man, how do you feel today? Pretty good?
Yes.
Such a charming face.
Old, tired, and ugly.
No. And only getting worse. There we go. Okay.
Las Vegas, Calucas up.
Okay.
Yeah. We do the gun shows down there.
All right, this is going to be Ross's first shot, 2-inch cannon at a barrel at 100 yards. I don't know if it's got water or not. He's shooting the white one. Let's see. He'll light it in a minute. All right, he's lighting it up. It's lit.
Watch the white drum up there.
Okay, go ahead.
Hey, fire in the hole!
Fire in the hole!
It's hard to see on the camera.
Fire in the hole!
It's something.
There's a hole in that thing.
Yeah, there is.
Didn't have any water in it, darn it.
Oh, look at that.
The light pipe.
Now there we go.
All right, here's the cannonball. Just lit it.
Jeez, I've never seen anything like that.
Still up. It's coming down. Wow. Lost it.
Well, he's got the elevation lock, so I don't know how to unlock that, but anything that you'll strafe, I think you're good.
You can't look good. You don't aim it.
Exactly. You just put your hand up there and give it four cranks.
All right, man. Is it good to go then?
That's head space.
How many?
Just four cranks. You're good. You're good. Don't worry about it.
Oh, that's the crappy one.
Now I gotta get one.
You going to Disneyland?
Oh, yeah.
Oh well. All right.